A guy, 12 meet, 12, shoot.
Got him.
Hey everybody, Apoptosis GG here. I'm coming at you with another Cracked Crap of Season 4. This time we're looking at the Milano Blueprint Flower Power. And this thing was pretty fun to play with. I don't think it's the best build for Milano that you can do, probably not even close, but the movement speed on it's really good. The big downside I had with it was that basically you really feel that drop off at a little bit under 25 meters. So if you're engaging, you know, kind of that right at the start of that mid-range, you're going to feel that drop off. It's going to take a few more shots to kill, and I noticed that when I was playing with it. That being said, I did have a lot of fun playing with it. You should try it out. Maybe it'll fit your game style really, really well. As usual, we'll go over the build here in a second, and then we'll get into some gameplay. It was me on stream. You'll see Bandit hop into the chat and me talking to him in the chat a little bit. But that being said, if you like the video, go ahead and drop it a like. If you hate it, you know, give it a dislike. But subscribe for more content, and if you check out my Twitch, that'd be awesome. Thanks. All right, and here is the build for the flower power. So agency suppressor, which was great. I honestly kind of like that snap point optic. I feel like it did hit my shots, help me hit my shots with that. Tactical stock, movement speed, bruiser grip, movement speed, and some hip fire. And then vandal speed loader. Only 32 rounds on it, so maybe not the best for quads or something like that. But honestly, solos, duos, I don't think you're going to get in any trouble with that. All right, well, check out the gameplay, and thanks again. See if I can get this YouTube video knocked out here. First game on stream, too. That'd be nice. Is there anything around me? No. I'm gonna die trying to do this. It's okay, at least I have reasonable expectations. That was an extra long rowdy slide. I don't know what's going on. Oh, did he get this dude? Oh my god, I got cash gas money, yo. I had the wrong gun out to try that. Like, this Milano is okay. But just okay. Where's this dude at? Two dudes 34 meters away, huh? I don't know what was going on there, but you guys were not playing fair. Not playing fair at all. Caught a couple cheaters, I guess. I feel good about that. Man, I'm gonna go back to here.
Back to buy station.
I don't care about all that. So that was pretty cool, though. Milano is okay. There we go. Yo, bandit. How you doing, man? I haven't seen you on here in a little while. Ooh, I'm gonna die here, hold on. Good to hear that you're great, man. I'm not gonna lie, that's what I'm looking to hear here, that you're doing really, really well. You know, the games, I'm not gonna lie, the games have been really rough lately for me. I've been trying to play a little bit more again, and it's putting me in some big boy lobbies. Splitgate, huh? What's Splitgate like?
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Oh. I was gonna say, is that dude really gonna try and do that? Ooh. Okay, just vaguely in that building. But yeah, what's that game about, man? And did you say an hour-long queue? What'd you say it was called? Splitgate? Look at all this building. Oh, 200,000 are trying to get. So that's why there's a queue. It's not because, like, there's not enough servers, or it's not because there's, like, not enough players. It's because everyone in the world wants to play this game, huh? Just got out over here. Kind of hate this. The dude is like right in there. Okay.
Gas moving in.
He's just gonna live under me, I guess. And that's fine. That guy can just live underneath me. Because I don't see a way that there's a good push for him. I might be able to catch him when he's coming. Oh, I am going to catch him when he's coming out. Oh, he knew where I was. Sneaky, sneaky. Shit already. This dude is just like... I don't know where that dude is. Dude, I see you.
Everything's over. Now it's a ghost town. Gas is closing in. Relocating.
There we go.
Friendly loadout drop on the way.
All right. Well then. This is where this gets pretty nasty, actually. Pretty nasty. Bandit, what do you think? It's about to get nasty and dumb. You just hit my shot. Thanks for the advice. If I just don't miss, it'll be fine, right? I haven't been doing great on that, but this is a top 10. As long as this is recording, which it claims it is, say hi to future YouTube video, Bandit. Oh, sniper. Bennett says, hi, YouTube, sub, please. And if you sub, you're allowed to eat one cookie. Actually, I'll approve more cookies than one. You can have as many cookies as you want to sub. Like, they're your personal cookies. Like, I'm not buying you cookies to sub. But if you have cookies at home, you can feel justified to eat as many cookies as you want if you sub. Dude, this sucks. Like, this is all at distance, too. I'm not even showing off the Milano anymore. I almost don't want to pop my head up there. So everybody's right here and coming in off the hill, right? Like, they're those two directions. I don't think I'm... Yeah... Yeah, that seems about right. So I'm just gonna move in with the gas, man. Ooh, I'm glad I got that $7,000. I needed it.
targets remain. Let's get it done.
Oh, where were you at, dude? Do not come over here. Just don't come over here. No. No. I was trying to hide behind a tree. Oh, well. That's still a pretty good game. Pretty good game, sir.